Irondequoit police have confirmed a person is dead after a fire last night on Willowen Drive. Firefighters responded to the home around 6:30. One person was taken to the hospital with smoke inhalation and later passed away. We're told the fire began in the basement. The investigation is ongoing.